Hi friends, in this video we are going to see the locating feature. So locating feature is nothing but a locator. We have two types of locator. One is two-way locator and four-way locator. We'll see how we are going to create the locator. Just I'm creating one cross, it's like profile. This is acting as a locator feature. The mating part will have the circular hole or slot. If it is having circular hole, then it is a four-way locator. If it is having a slot kind of hole, then it is a two-way locator. It will arrest only two-way directions or one axis. Four-way locator will arrest the two axes of rotations or transition. So in general we will have overall length of the here I have mentioned 5 mm overall length. In general we will have minimum 10 mm. Just I have created smaller base profile, so that is the reason I am creating with 5 mm of overall length. So the clearance between your locator feature and the mating surface hole or slot will have 0.1 mm clearance. If it is a two-way locator, it will have 1 mm of transition motion on each side. So it depends on your part. I have created one plus kind of profile. Just I am adding some thick to this line, so it will created as a rib. So just I am creating for 10 mm. And one more thing, whenever you are creating a locator feature, your locking feature, if you have snap or screw bars, anything from that topmost height of the locking feature. If I have snap, from the snap this locator height should be more of 10 mm. So for example, if you are having the snap locking feature from this B surface, if your maximum point of your snap is like 10 mm, means your locator should at least have 20 mm. Then only first this locator will enter the locating area, so that it will locate the part, then this locking will happen. So just I have created and adding some draft for easy insertion of the part. Trim parts or plastic parts, so we will have the locators. Sometimes in body side also you will have the hole or slot if it required. For example, in A pillar area you will have the locating feature on the pillar trim, and on BW you will have the holes. So it helps is to locate the part in position. So this rib I'll keep common, and this locator feature I'll show the mating part profile, whether it should be a circle. If it is a circle, then it is a four-way locator. If it is a slot, then it is a two-way locator. So whenever you are designing the part, you need to consider how you are going to locate the part in correct position before fixing it. So trim parts mostly will have the snap feature to locking it. So if you engage wrongly or reversely, if you are trying to assemble it, it will snap will get engaged. While disengage, it will have damage. If you have locator, it will avoid the error of assembling. Locator plays a major role in the assembling of plastic parts. Mostly in automotives, definitely we will have the locator. In assembly line, who is going to assemble for them, it will be helpful and it will guide the part to assemble in a proper way. So thickness for this one, just I have maintained 1.2 at the bottom and 1 mm at the top. So I am providing 0.5 draft. Just I am creating one more plane for creating the mating part. So here I am going to create in a separate body for the mating part for easy understanding. If you are having any catalog or macro for taking this locator, you will get that mating part feature also, whether it is a hole or slot, you will have that profile also. So I am creating one more rectangular part so that you can easily understand how this locator will act. Please subscribe to this channel and like, share and add your comments so that it will be helpful to upload new videos. In playlist I have added many trim parts and surface tutorials. For all like beginners or intermediate, they can also watch these videos and learn from this tutorials and get a design job easily. So I am not able to view it properly, this profile, whether it is clearing in Z or not. So I was thinking whether I have done wrongly or I have taken wrong surface to create or the plane is inclined. Actually there was a small misunderstood in view. I will tell you, just I am cross checking without editing this area. Just I have added this video to have clear picture or understand what are the issues you will face welding this one. After some time I have opened this CATIA, so my settings in the viewing, it was not proper, so that is the reason I am not able to see the inner edge of the surface. So what I am thinking is the draft angle or the profile plane which I have created, it is not proper, so just I am cross checking it. So when you are working, so you will face this kind of issues. So I have found out the issue where I am not able to see properly. So I have changed this view from parallel to perspective so that now I can able to see the edges. Just I am defining in this draft area. I have changed the draft angle. So whenever you are doing trim parts or automotive components, just cross check with your draft. So here I have shown once again. So we need to keep parallel view so that profile will visible properly. So without any issues, I have created this profile. Next, I am going to create the mating part. Just I am going to create a block, and I will show the hole or slot and clearance of the so just I am creating one more block on top of it as a separate body. So this is the body concept. If you want to separate two parts, so you can create like in same single body, and you can save as for as a two different part and remove the unwanted part and save it. And finally, if you pull this one into the product, so your part will come on the position without assembling it properly. So that one also I have added in one more playlist named as assembly. So there you can find the video how the part we need to create without assembling the parts, how it should be positioned in proper way. Just I am measuring this value after adding draft, how much it is. So I have given only minimum value, so it is not having any much difference. It is having 0.018 issue, 1 degree draft will be there. Each side I have given 0.5 0.5, so totally it is showing 1 degree because that height is very less. If I have more height, then this value may increase for this 0.5 draft itself. In trim part, just keep in mind you need to have the minimum thickness of the plastic part should be 0.8, otherwise it will have the short issues while manufacturing. Just I am creating one mating part, whether you can keep it think like it is a BAW or you can keep it as any trim part. So anyhow, it is going to be a mating part. So my mating part was created. Simple, whether it is a two-way or four-way. If I create a circular profile, then it is a four-way locator. If I create a slot profile, then it is a two-way locator. So two-way locator will allow the one axis of freedom. It will allow the part to move. So just I am adding 5.1, so the clearance between this locator and this hole is around, all around it will have 0.1. so if you see it is having small interference kind of thing. This is also because of precision value issue. So this is also CATIA graphic issue. Don't get confused whether it is having interference or not. Just I am creating one more pocket. So this is a circular profile, then we need to name it as a four-way locator. If I have created a slot, so these two directions if I maintain 0.1, and in these two directions, so whatever I have related, if I have maintained 1 mm clearance between this circular profile and this one. Just I'm adding the edge value, edge fillet to all these values. Just I'm adding 0.25 mm. Still I am seeing the interference on the edges, so the reason because of the precision value. So the precision value is nothing but you need to change the settings. So whenever you are creating the trim part, make sure your part is having fillet or smooth surface of smooth edges. We need to avoid the sharp corners. So while in the mold, if it is having sharp corners, it will have the issue in tooling. The mold flowability issues will be also there. And there will be a, if it is a sharp edge, chance of breaking in the tool. So unnecessarily it will create the stress on the corners. So whenever you are creating the trim part, you just imagine the mold also. So you negative side of this one should be the mold. So you need to think in that way so that your part designing won't have any issue in the manufacturing. See, my circle itself, it is having the hexagonal view. So if you are working newly or learning CAT IR, so these are the basic tricks or procedures you need to follow for easy understanding of the part. Let me show the options which you need to change to have the smooth view. So I'm going to tools options. So here you will have the tab separately mentioned as visualization. So visualization is nothing but the visibility. So in general you need to go general, you need to click the first one here. Performance will be there, so you need to reduce it to 0.01 so that your profile will be smooth. See, previously it was showing the interference. Actually the profile which we have created with 0.1 clearance, it should not have any interference. But in representation purpose, in CAT IR view, we were seeing the interference. It was creating some confusion. So now the profile and the edges will be smooth. So my four-way locator was created. So you need to, if you can create the profile, but the mating part should have the hole or slot. Depends on that only your locator will be defined, whether it is a two-way or four-way. So just I am creating the slot to make the same profile as a two-way locator. So this locator snaps are mostly, it will available, if it is a standard, it will available in your company catalog itself. In upcoming videos, I will tell you how to create the catalog. So it will be helpful for you in future. Like if you are working on the companies, you have repeated kind of features, you can pull directly from the catalog. So tier one companies mostly will have the catalog predefinedly. If it is a tier two or tier three companies or developing companies, mostly they won't have their standard features. If you are the design engineer, you can create the separate catalog and you can inform your team to use the same, so that newly who are all joining, they can without getting any errors or doing with errors, they can take the standard one. So just for easy representation, I am just maintaining the slot. So my mating part or assembling part, which I am going to assemble, will have the motion, free motion in x direction. Clearance will be around like 5 mm each side. It will be, so it will have the transition motion on the x direction around 10 mm. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share this channel.